While it is up to the jumper to initiate the jump, the support players must coordinate their movements to be in a position to step forward and grip the jumper on the waist and drive him up from a low position using their legs. It is important that they stabilise the jumper by locking the elbows with their arms held at full stretch, feet shoulder width apart. The jumper must be lowered to the ground regardless of the success of the jump.